cheddar cheese and cheese curds that you would use on making poutine. Something scrunchy. Yes, I did make this. Do you only think crunchy could be celery, but I could have sworn I could have cooked it down enough. Thank you. I forgot I took it off. If you were to see what I saw. Oh, right. That fourth bean wasn't a brown bean. It was a black bean. It tastes better the next day, or the second day, and the third day, something like as it did.